absolutely beautiful. Yes, he is. He is our African king, straight out of Nigeria.
Currently the most downloaded African-American male model on the internet.
The most downloaded African-American male model.
A huge model. You're downloaded so much online.
He's the most downloaded African-American model on the internet, and when you see him, you'll know why.
My next guest can knock you out on two fronts. As a model, he's graced the pages of countless magazines, and as a boxer, he's a two-time Golden Gloves champion. Please give it up for one bad brother, Ngo Okafor. Let him hear it, y'all. That's our Golden Gloves champion.
Look out.
Now listen. Yes. This man is absolutely beautiful. Yes, he is. We cannot deny that.
Thank you.
He is our African king, straight out of Nigeria.
You have to do it, and you'll never know until you do it unless you try. Just focus, you know, focus and work hard and believe in yourself, and I guarantee you, it will come true. It will happen.
The heavyweight novice champion is from the blue corner, Ngo Okafor.
Really on it today.
I'm stressed. I'm boss now. Big boss. It's all me. It's scary.
Keep your hands up.
I'm excited about this new book. Author's a client. I think it's gonna be huge. Oprah huge.
Okay, everybody, let's pair off. You and you first.
You don't need to hold back.
Whoa, Olivia. I think you killed him.
Got a message from Zach to come down here?
We have orders from Mr. Slater.
Oh, okay. Where is he?
Your bags are being packed upstairs. There's a car outside.
Excuse me. You look like a guy who's concerned about his body. Do you take any supplements to enhance your workouts?
What, you mean like steroids?
Actually, there are a number of substances which, while technically not steroids, have been banned by most sports organizations. What do you think about that?
I just eat a protein bar, dude.
How do you respond to those who say that mandatory testing is really the only way to truly level the playing field?
What playing field? I'm an accountant.
Boys having a party over at this new club. He was gonna go chill out over there, you know, bug out, check out the honeys. Yo, you in? You in?
No way. You heard what the man said. I'm hitting the sheets.
It's nice of you to make an appearance. I thought we were tight.
I've been busy, laying low. Got a couple of big games coming up.
You guys ready to get your groove on or what?
Yo, I'm not much of a drinker.
That's all right, listen. We got something for everybody.
I see.
Remember, mi casa, su casa.
When I was in the ring, I had Nigeria on my back, you know, and I just couldn't, no matter how hard you hit me, I was not gonna go down because I have a whole country behind me and I couldn't let them down.
Nigerian supermodel Ngo.